Hello everyone. If you have a Shopify store, then probably the first thing you will want to do is remove this Powered by Shopify link from your website footer. This link does not serve any purpose, and so it is best thing to remove it from here. Thus, removing this Powered by Shopify link from your website will help you make your store look more professional. Removing this link is very easy, and I'll show you a very easy step-by-step process how you can do it. The first thing you have to do is go to your website admin dashboard. Click on online store. After going to online store, click on actions and edit code. Here, you will be able to see a list of template files which you can edit for your website. Here, search for sections folder. In that sections folder, go to file named footer.liquid and click on that. This is the file which contains the code for your website footer. In this file, press Ctrl F and search for the word copyright. You can even search this word by scrolling this file, but it is way easier to press Ctrl F and directly search for the word. In this line, go to the end of the line where you will find code for powered by link. All you have to do is select the powered by link and delete that. After deleting this, press save. It will say asset save. Now go back to your website and refresh the page. As you can see here, the powered by Shopify link is now removed. The other two things are linked to your website and the copyrights. It is best to keep these two things as it is. So that's how you can remove the powered by Shopify link from your website. Furthermore, what some people like to do is remove these payment icons from the website. In my next video, I'll show you how you can easily remove these icons from your website. I'll share the link to that video in the video description and also at the top right corner of this video. Please share your thoughts in the comments below, and thank you for watching.